When people talk about the film making process, the stars cinema way, meron?
The filmmaking process, the stars cinema way. Ako siguro yung themes more than anything. The themes, the kind of stories that we tell, the, how we do the scripts, how we develop the stories, how we develop the characters, and kung ano yung paano namin ikinukwento. Parang there is a very star cinema brand of telling stories.
So ang umpisa ng proseso ay nag-uumpisa sa kwento, nag-uumpisa sa artista, nag-uumpisa sa mga kaganapan, sa lipunan. Where does it start? And then, where does it go next? Or wala talagang...
Wala ako lahat talagang... ng sinabi mo, boy, maaaring bigyan ka ng casting. Sasabihin sa'yo, okay, let's do a movie for...
Pwedeng mauna ang artista.
Pwedeng mauna ang kwento. Yun. Pero ang sa amin kasi palagi ang importante, a good story.
That's the soul.
Yeah, that's the soul. It's always a good story. Parang a good story brought to life by good characters, very good actors, at saka kung paano mo siya ikwento.
And what is a good story?
What is a good story? For a star cinema, palaging very authentic. It reflects kung anong nangyayari sa society. Very real ang emotions. Maaring maraming conflict because we still follow, for a star cinema, we still follow the three-act thing, no? Three-act structure. But always for a star cinema, it's very value-laden. Tapos restorative, transformative. Tapos parang it always brings hope. Okay. Yan ang star cinema formula.
All right. Let's go to the three-act concept. Ano ang ibig sabihin nun?
Three-act. Meron kang beginning, parang inciting incident. Di ba? Ito yung character, ito yung protagonist mo. Tapos ito yung kanyang normal na buhay. Pagkatapos may inciting incident or nagkaroon ng problema na dumating, paano naapektuhan o nabago ang kanyang buhay dahil sa problema na ito. Pagkatapos, paano niya kinaya or napanindigan ng escalating conflicts hanggang sa dumating siya sa parang punto ng kanyang buhay na parang madilim or parang hopeless. But still, no, he finds the courage to stand up again and face life and yun, become a better person. Yan ang sinasabi naming restorative at saka transformative. And always, parang we bring, parang pag star cinema movie, parang it's always a story of hope. That there is always hope.